However, now he's best known for his moves on the dance floor and more recently his no-nonsense attitude in the classroom. We're talking about the Waterloo Road actor, Strictly Come Dancing winner Tom Chambers.
His career began with the National Youth Music Theatre. Now he wants to encourage other young people into the performing arts. He's patron of the International Youth Arts Festival. Runs in Kingston until Sunday. Tell us more. Tom's here. Very good morning to you.
Morning. Good morning.
How are you?
Very well, very well.
Does this take you back, right back to your roots?
It does, it does. I just think it's so obvious. For me, I was lucky that during the school holidays, you actually had some sort of focus. And I worked when I was an unemployed actor quite often in the HGV business. And there were a few suspects there who said that they'd got into trouble and they'd done a bit of time sort of, you know, behind bars. But they were normal, lovely guys. And I always said, what was it? And they just said, boredom, you know, and it just escalates. And I just realised...
You didn't think there but for the grace of God. You're there but for the grace of creative arts. That could have happened to you.
Well, I think everyone can go down the wrong path if they're not careful, you know. It just depends what you've got, because you've... Everyone of a young age has so much kind of imagination and sort of collective interactiveness without using one of these little things you bury your head into electronically, you know, that... Yeah. That we did the Edinburgh Festival year after year, and it was just amazing. And so for this, in Kingston at the Rose Theatre, they've spent 25 years trying to get this theatre done. Peter Hall, Judi Dench, and kind of been key involved. I mean, it's just such a great... They're doing 100 events in 10 days. Tonight, I think it's Godspell. And then they're even doing some circus things at the weekend outside where kids come down and they can actually learn sort of circus skills.
Yeah, so drama, and you think the drama has a role, creative arts, being involved in music, in keeping kids on the straight and narrow, gives them a focus for their creative, imaginative energy.
Yeah, and it's all about that interactive socialism, you know, where you have to kind of compete with each other, you have to understand each other, and you're trying working as a team, really, and that whole kind of bubble of energy. I mean, it's so, when you're seeing people on stage, that little bit of confidence that it gives them as well, that they could stand up in front of people and they have to... And they're doing everything. This International Youth Arts Festival, everyone, behind the scenes, the producing, the publicising, the costumes, the directing, it's kind of like a DIY for kids. They're pretty much doing the whole thing.
Well, I suppose you're a perfect example for other people, given that you went through that process, you know, the youth theatre, and then going on to major TV...